step on down to the Nick Jr. Carnival. Want to pick up some friends with our extra special claw machine? Which friend should we pick up first? How about Zeg?
Oh, goody! Whoa!
Oh, he's tricky. Let's try one more time.
Yeah!
Don't drop him now.
They're gonna smash.
Yes! We did it!
Zeg!
Hi, Zeg!
Let's smash!
We're passing the Stegosaurus team!
Alright!
Now there's only one dinosaur team left to pass. The Tyrannosauruses!
Good thing Zeg see more blasting flowers!
Look carefully. Which flower is opening? The purple one, yeah!
We did it!
Is that Sky? Let's try for her. Steady.
Woohoo!
Almost got her! We did it!
Awesome!
Hi, Sky!
This pep's flying up!
Rex, I think someone can use a little pep talk.
Hey, buddy, I know you're nervous, but Sky's gonna help you get back up into those big, fluffy clouds, okay? Roar, roar, roar.
Let's go, Maverick! You can do this! I'll be your wing pup! Got this, buddy! This pterodactyl's gotta fly!
Go, Maverick! Woo-hoo!
Yeah, that's it, Maverick!
Let's get another friend. How about Blaze?
Woo-hoo!
Yes! The claw grabbed his tires! All right! Hi, Blaze!
Code...
Go!
Jump up!
Jump right!
Jump up!
Jump right! And stop!
Squeak! You're safe now!
Those baby dinosaurs sure seem happy to be back together!
And look! There's T-Rex Rock!
Babies! You almost home!
And I know how we can get you there super fast! We can fly there on this bubble with blazing speed!
Hang on, little friends!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Should we pick up this time? Is that Gil? Let's try to get him. Great! Almost! This is a tough one. Maybe we'll have better luck this time. Oh no, not again!
Whoa!
Oh yes, we did it! Hi, Gil!
Ta-da!
It's okay, boy. We'll keep trying. But right now, you look tired.
You should take a water break.
Excuse me, what time is it?
It's time for lunch!
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 It's lunchtime!
Hey, what's for lunch?
I got chicken fingers and sweet potato fries. What did you get, Nani?
I got a veggie burger and french fries. What did you get, Dina?
I got a grilled cheese and...
One! Two, three.
Extra fries?
Extra fries? That's silly. And sporty.
like you feel better, boy. Okay, then. Ready to start training again?
Let's roll!
Hang on tight!
All right, we're on the case! Awesome! We did it! Hi, Chase!
Ruff! Zip line! Zip line looks good, Chase!
I'm not sure how good this looks, though. Raptor tracks.
But, there's a whole cave of velociraptors up here.
Whoa, raptors? One zipline harness coming up. Okay, Maverick, this is just like flying, but with a little extra help.
You go first. I'll be right behind you.
Way to go, Maverick.
Yeah, woohoo!
Yikes, time to get zippy with it.
Wanna play again? Let's see if we can pick up Blue. Not sure about this one. Oh, looks like we've got her. Hooray! Hi, Blue.
Oh, thanks. Here's the menu. Carnivores eat meat. Herbivores eat plants. And these dinos are mega hungry. Gotta stop.
Our first customer!
Welcome to the Jurassic Diner! Would you like to hear today's specials?
I'm a hungry T-Rex, and I'm a carnivore!
Yes! Sure thing, Mr. T-Rex! One carnivore meal coming right up. Okay. What does a carnivore eat again? Meat or plants?
Meat! Oh.
Right! Meat! Order up!
Thanks!
Don't mention it! Bon appetit!
Step on down to the Nick Jr. Carnival. Want to pick up some friends with our extra special claw machine? Which friend should we pick up first? Is that Marshall? Let's try to get him.
Ready for a rough rescue.
Almost there. We did it. Hi, Marshall.
The statue is going to collide with those goalposts. We need to get Mayor Hundinger off of there.
I brought this from the lookout. Maybe we can use it.
Zuma's inflatable boat! That gives me an idea! Come on! Okay, Marshall, we're gonna need perfect aim from you and a little help from our seagull friends.
Okay!
Arf!
A water cannon!
Oh, hold on tight, hummy guppy!
Another Nick Jr. friend you'd like to pick up? How about Zeg?
Oh, goody! Whoa!
Oh, he's tricky. Let's try one more time.
Yeah!
Don't drop him now.
Zeg's gonna smash!
Yes! We did it!
Zeg!
Hi, Zeg!
Power!
Are you ready, Everest?
Cowabunga! That's it, Bettina! Shift your weight! Turn those shoulders! You're doing great, Bettina! Uh-oh! Ryder, we're heading right toward a big gully!
We've got this, Everest! Rubble, use your scoop like a snowplow and build a snow ramp right here!
Snow problem, Ryder! Get ready, Bettina!
Hurry, Rubble, they're almost here!
Come on, Rubble, you can do this! It's not pretty, but it's finished!
Great job, Rubble! Now get out of the way!
You're one hot dog and cow. Give me a hoof bump.
Wanna play again? Let's see if we can pick up Blue. Not sure about this one. Oh, looks like we've got her. Hooray! Hi, Blue.
I need your help. I want to get the basketball into the hoop, but it won't go in.
Orange Kitten is having a hard time.
Oh,
let's watch her again and see if we can help her.
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky and throw the ball up.
So how can Orange Kitten throw the ball to get it into the hoop?
Throw the ball higher!
Hi!
Oh, yeah! Throw the ball up high! Okay.
I've got it this time!
First you spread your feet and bend your knees, then jump to the sky and throw the ball up high!
Swish! Nothing but net!
What a shot!
Let's get another friend! How about Blaze?
Woo-hoo!
Yes! The claw grabbed his tires! All right! Hi, Blaze!
Oh! Oh! Wind is blowing some of the candy pieces off our plane!
Whoa!
Gaskets! We've got to fix those holes in our plane, and fast!
Blaze, look! Those birds are coming to help us!
Yeah! They're bringing us new pieces of candy!
We just need a piece of candy to fix this last hole!
Is this candy the same shape and size? No! It's the same shape, but it's not the same size! How about this one? Is it the same shape and size? Yeah! They're congruent!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Our plane's fixed! All right! We made it!
Thanks for all your help, birds!
Who should we pick up this time? Is that Gil? Let's try to get him!
Great!
Almost! This is a tough one! Maybe we'll have better luck this time! Oh no! Not again!
Whoa!
Oh yes! We did it! Hi, Gil!
Ta-da!
Look! An avalanche! Cold Snap needs help! Let's go, boy!
Incredible! Gil and Bubble Puppy are turning around.
I think they're going back to help.
Help! Help!
Hurry! Climb onto our sled! Pull, Bubble Puppy! Pull!
That avalanche was close! But looks like everyone's a
okay, folks.
Ooh, exciting.
Of this year's competition are the team of Gil and Bubble Puppy.
Yay! Congrats!
Great job!
All right!
Let's go for Peppa this time. Almost! Let's try again.
It's quite hard work. Lovely!
Looking good! Looking good!
Ooh.
Yay! We did it!
Oh, goody!
Hi, Peppa!
And the last one?
Has it finished yet? I think I might be in that one.
Here are the pictures.
Look at all of those funny faces!
Again! Again!
I think it's time we pick up Mummy Pig.
Did you have a perfect day?
Yes, thank you. I did, Peppa. Did you?
Yes. We went up and down the magic stairs and we saw Susie and did some funny pictures.
That does sound nice.
Home time!
Daddy Pig, did you have a perfect day?
My perfect day starts when we get home.
Daddy, what's your perfect day?
Come and see! Whee!
Daddy Pig is jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone is jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
It's the perfect end to a perfect day!
Welcome to the Nick Jr. Carnival of Friends. Ready to try your luck at our extra special claw game? There are so many friends to choose from. Who should we try to get first? How about Blaze?
Here we go!
Yes, the claw grabbed his tires. We did it!
Woo-hoo!
Let's Blaze!
Uh-oh, look, there's something in our way. It's
a giant coconut.
Lug nuts! It's so big, there's no way to go around it.
Ooh, ooh! Zag know what to do! Zag smash! You stay here, little egg. Watch Zag smash! Huh? Coconut not smash?
Aw, don't give up, big guy. I have something that can help. It's a wedge.
Ooh! What wedge?
A wedge is a simple machine you can use to split stuff. Here, I'll show you how it works. First, I put the pointy end of the wedge against the coconut, and then I bang on the flat side, and look! The pointy end pushes into the coconut, and it makes it split.
Wow!
It's really working!
Now you try it, Zeg.
Okie dokie! Zeg, use wedge!
You did it, Zeg!
Zeg like wedge!
Let's get another friend. Is that Marshall? Let's go for him.
Ready for a rough, rough rescue!
Almost there. We did it! Hi, Marshall!
The lambs are in the cave down there.
And they sound really scared. We gotta get him out of there.
But the cave opening's too small for any of us to fit through. They'll have to come to us.
I think I can do it.
Careful, Marshall. The ground's pretty shaky.
Whoa! Phew. Don't be scared, guys. Your old pal Barney's here. I mean, Barney! That's it! Keep coming!
Great job, buddy!
Woo-hoo. Marshall!
I'm happy to see you too!
Bye, Chase! Snag him!
Rawr. Net!
I mean,
Want to play again? Let's see if we can get Blue. Not sure about this one. Oh, looks like we've got her! Hooray! Hi, Blue!
Right this way, Blue. Your pizza awaits.
Ah, merci.
One cheesy pizza served with a song.
We found all three clues, now we know what to do, cheesy pizza.
So just wait right there, Blue, while we make it nice for you, cheesy pizza.
We found red and circle clues, and a bunch of fresh veggies too. And I'm hoping we can try some Blue. Cheesy pizza, cheesy pizza. Cheesy
pizza,
cheesy
pizza.
Wherever I go, nothing quite pizza. Cheesy, cheesy pizza.
For Peppa this time. Almost. Let's try again.
It's quite hard work. Lovely.
Looking good. Looking good. Yay! We did it.
Oh, goody.
Hi, Peppa.
Look, there's Danny. Let's land the aeroplane.
Goodness knows why they can't make mountains a bit flatter. Oh well, I'll do my best.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
Hello, Danny.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Captain Dog. My goodness, did you really climb all the way up here?
Yes, we were hoping to be the first to reach the top.
Oh, dear. Looks like we got here first. Hope we didn't spoil your game.
No. Of course not.
Let's sing a song about climbing mountains.
There's really no need.
Climbing up a mountain so very, very high. Climb, climb, climbing until we reach the sky. Climbing up a mountain so very, very high.
Oh, oh. Well, we can't stand around here singing all day.
We're flying around the world to see my friends.
Bye!
Bye! Bye.
Who should we pick up this time? Is that Gil? Let's try to get him.
Great!
This is a tough one. Maybe we'll have better luck this time. Oh, no! Not again!
Whoa!
Oh, yes! Amazing! We did it! Hi, Gil!
Ta-da!
Have you ever met somebody you just couldn't understand?
Whoa.
Maybe they stomp their feet like root foods to eat, or climb up trees with sticky hands. But take a minute, get to know them, I think that you'll realize.
Whoa.
Maybe they're more like you than you ever knew. Pretty soon you're seeing eye to eye. When you meet someone new, maybe they are curious about you too. We can take a look closer with our eyes.
With our eyes.
Listen up, we can hear with our ears.
With our ears.
Oh, we can ask questions with our mouths.
With our mouths.
So come on now, tell me what it's all about.
Come on, be curious.
Come on. Yeah, there's so many friends we haven't met. When you meet someone new, maybe they are curious about you too.
Which friend should we try for now? How about Everest?
Ah, ah.
Got her!
Woohoo!
Yay! did it! Hi, Everest!
Ryder! Icebergs!
Yup, there they are. We're gonna need someone else underwater to help us steer clear of them. Everest, how would you like to get wet with some underwater gear?
I get to help? Yes! I'm your pup! Turbo board! Cool! Okay, everybody, left! Now, right!
Right!
Uh-oh, Ryder, there's a ginormous one, and we're too close to go around.
All right, let's see what this icebreaker can do. Robodog, full speed ahead.
Ready to play one more time? Let's go for Rami. Oh no, I wonder if he's too big. Let's try again. Got him! Well, that's one way to do it. Hi, Rami.
Time for some serious sun power. Sun!
It's stuck!
Wow, you're strong!
Too strong.
Welcome to the Nick Jr. Carnival of Friends. Ready to play a few rounds of our claw game? Which friend should we pick up first? Is that Sky? Let's try for her. Steady.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Almost got her. We did it.
This puppy's gonna fly.
Hi, Sky.
Wings.
No smiling. Not a loop-de-loop. Whoa!
Years to learn how to do that. Easy, Smiley. Whoa!
Ryder, I'm in.
That's great, Sky.
And just in time.
Oh no, I can't see.
Go higher. Pull up.
Stay back. Whoa!
Okay, Smiley. No more messing around. Heel. That's better. We're headed to the field.
Let's get another friend. How about Blaze?
Woo-hoo!
Yes, the claw grabbed his tires. All right. Hi, Blaze.
Help keep a lookout for more volcanoes so I can blast them with water. When you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
We're doing it!
Now let's keep going. When you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
We've almost made it. If you see any more lava, say lava.
Blaze, we got past all the erupting volcanoes!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.